I think this is the fourth time I've played harmonica in church. The last time was 9 months ago. It's kind of good to see that the attendance is building up again. I normally put up what I'm going to play, but then, as most of you know, I start playing and end up playing different songs anyway, so what does it matter? What I think I'm going to play is We Shall Overcome, which most people know is a civil rights song, but I think it's a song of hope. And then, harmonicas permitting, I'm going to play a song called Going Home, which most people associate as an African-American spiritual, but it actually comes from Dvorak's Ninth Symphony, the Larga, and then people actually retrofitted lyrics to it after it was published. So, let's see how it goes.